A final tribute to Cardinal Kelvin Felix, your dignitaries, clergy from all corners of the region, and devoted Roman Catholics from different parishes. He will be forever remembered for his remarkable dedication to the Church and its faithful, spanning over 50 years since his ordination as a priest in 1956. Preceding the funeral service was a solemn procession led by the Royal St. Lucia Police Band through the city.
I believe the life and example of Cardinal Felix, in so many ways, sought to improve that which was not completely wholesome in our society, whether it was through his social action, ecumenical work, his preaching, his focus on the formation of the youth and education, his celebration of the Christian liturgy with care and decorum, and his very life example. I maintain that the passing of the cardinal on the solemnity of Corpus Christi, the solemnity of the body and blood of Christ, was not a simple coincidence. His absolute dedication to and reverence for Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament was unparalleled. It is that which gave him life and purpose. Therefore, because of his love for the Eucharist, we can clearly say that he has left us a legacy of faith, of love, and of service.
In 1981, Cardinal Felix was consecrated Archbishop of the province of Castries. Throughout his episcopal ministry in St. Lucia, he devoted himself to fostering the education of young people, leaving a lasting impact on the community. After decades of dedicated service, he retired to his homeland, Dominica, in 2008. On February 22, 2014, he was named a Cardinal of the Roman Catholic Church by Pope Francis, making him the first cleric from the Caribbean to receive this prestigious honor.
For a man who had achieved the highest level of ecclesiastical recognition, from deacon to priest to archbishop to cardinal, he was the humblest of persons. He was sometimes misunderstood in that regard. For example, many of his congregants jokingly laughed at his various colored shoes, which in their minds brought to the fore a taste of the pomp and splendor of the past. However, this view can be contrasted with the fact that he was never a man for himself. For 27 years in this archdiocese, he settled for an abode way below what would normally be considered as the standard of his position.
According to his wishes, the body of Cardinal Felix will be buried at the cathedral grounds in his homeland, Dominica. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.